Don't mind the 6 minute time save right there. That's just because when I game over, I just went to the swap split. I'm trying to focus on this game because I really don't want to game over. Hey Dodon. Kinda, yeah. It's not bad once you learn it, but it's really difficult. Sorry if I don't quick tap. I mean, I don't know new messages, but if there are some and I don't read them, just don't worry. It's just I'm trying to focus on this game. Especially this game. Okay.
Thank you.
sucks. This is not going too well. Like, I haven't been hit, but like, I feel like I'm losing a lot of control, and I don't like that. This is not a good place to lose a weapon. And the next one is the meat boss. Okay, back in track. That was difficult actually. Thank you. You don't really have to kill the main bosses, they can just flee. There's another one before the boss. Well, if not, it doesn't really matter, but it's going to be really slow. Yeah. Nice, got it. Yeah, for me, stage 5 boss, it's even more difficult than stage 4. I don't know, I just can't do stage 4 more consistently. I don't like this. Okay, I don't think we will get more. And honestly, thank God. Okay, I might die though. And I have no idea if I picked the power up or not. So that's fun. I know it's possible to kill this, to kill those things with the free shot, but it's really tight. I'm not going to risk it. Okay. Thank you. Got it.